Hello, I'm here to present you two new loads in 6.5 Creedmoor. But let's talk about the 6.5 Creedmoor itself. The 6.5 Creedmoor is really a trend topic in the hunting and shooting scene today. First of all, it's a really accurate load. And the second one is that the recoil is really, really low. We have a beltless casing, so a case with a belt would decrease the precision. The second point is a 30-degree shoulder angle. This angle ensures a perfect fit into the chamber. The third point is that we have quite long bullets, which gives a very high BC. And even if the bullet is long, the whole cartridge is not too long to fit into short systems. Here we have the two new hunting rounds from RWS in 6.5 Creedmoor. On the right hand, the SpeedTip Pro. And on the left hand, the Evo Green. The Evo Green is a fragmentation bullet. We have a dual core technology. The front part is out of pre-fragmented tin, and the rear part is made out of compact tin to ensure an exit wound. The result is a lead-free bullet with an impressive knockdown power, a really flat ballistic curve, a reliable exit wound, and a good effect even on long hunting distances. And all that in 100% lead-free. On the other hand, we have the SpeedTip Pro. The SpeedTip Pro is a fragmentation bullet. The front part is made out of really soft lead to have a huge knockdown power, even on longer distances. The rear part is compact to ensure a reliable exit wound. How does this bullet work? We have a huge knockdown power due to its soft front part, reliable exit wound from the rear end. It's the perfect choice for long distance hunting. Both together, on the right hand, Evo Green, on the left hand, SpeedTip Pro, both in 6.5 Creedmoor, the new hunting rounds from RWS. Thank you for your attention. For further information and tips and tricks and all-around hunting, visit our website or social media channels such as Facebook or Instagram. See you soon. Bald man sei.